The ceremonial dirt is moved, and it's time to get to work.
It's really the beginning of some really great things.
Hundreds watched as Quapaw Nation Chairman John Barry revealed the plans for Pine Bluff and the Saracen Casino Resort.
My plan is to have the casino built before most people could build a house.
I'm very proud to be a native Pine Bluffian.
And LaJuan Watley is here for the promised revival.
So I think because we went down, it gave us a drive to want to come back.
The new casino will house an 80,000 square foot gaming floor with 2,300 slot machines, along with a 300 room hotel, restaurants, and entertainment venue to bring in concerts.
This is a game changer.
Lieutenant Governor Tim Griffin says this is something the area has waited for.
They're rightfully excited about the jobs and the opportunity that are going to follow this project here in the region.
More than 1,000 people are employed through the construction phase, and about 1,100 will be hired to run the casino resort in the coming months.
You know, should they find themselves down on hard times, now they can find themselves employed and making good money, taking care of their loved ones.
The Saracen Q convenience store down the street just opened Sunday, and by October, we'll have a casino annex with 300 slot machines inside.
Yes, I hope the entire city will benefit economically from this casino, that everything can piggyback on it.
A sure bet Pine Bluff is ready for.